Okay, welcome out there, everyone on the internet. Here we go. Let's get the
Woo-hoo.
show on the road.
Woo-hoo. They vanished.
They vanished, yeah. Just you and me.
And the sky's tumbling down. Oh, let the love in. You'll find it all around. Couldn't wait to leave this town. All my life, dreaming of those big city sounds. I couldn't wait to get away. All my life, dreaming of those big city ways, where anything can happen. Anything can happen, but the grass beneath my feet reminds me how to breathe, and the people in the street all know each other's name. There's children running free, dreaming just like me, and everyone I meet, they say you haven't changed. Well, it's not so bad to be a small town girl.
How do you describe your music to people? What's your quick intro of yourself?
I definitely think it's like inspired by the kind of old school songwriting of the 70s, but it has a modern take to it.
Okay.
Also from now. Follow the river, my father said. Follow the river, my father said. Follow the river, follow the river. Oh, follow the river, don't swim upstream. The truth comes out in your waking dreams. Follow the river, follow the river. Oh, 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 oh. I must say I love all her songs, but this last one is absolutely amazing. I loved it.
I mean, you're really, you know, a poet. You write really beautiful poem-like songs that are so interesting to follow them all the way through.
Thank you so much. They called me brave and I said thank you, thinking that to them that must be praise. I blink and then they've gone again. I stand pants down, guitar in hand, singing to the old street lamp. He smiles as if he understands, and I, looking at the window pane, inside everybody looks so strange. Standing in the corner, lost in limbo, I miss my curtains in the window. Looking through the window pane, inside strange, standing on the corner, lost in limbo.
Thank you so much for having me. I'm so excited to hear you guys, Logan and Holly.
Thanks for a great set, as
always. Thank you, Maria. Yeah. That was beautiful.
Okay, Logan.
Hey. Well, I cried so many tears. There's down my nose. This pain is fucking real. Your love is a fire.
My mind is far, far away. You hold my hand in the crowd. It's your lucky day. I'll let you kiss me. Your lips are moving, but I do when I listen. I stay open while we're kissing, yeah. Your love is a fire. Your love is a fire. But my heart is rain, rain, rain. Rain, rain, rain. Rain, rain, rain.
So just tell us a little bit about your music. So how did you get started?
I think it started for me when I was like 6 years old and my parents put me in the church choir. And I remember I used to love the rehearsals and the performances. And I remember, you know, my first concert with a choir. And I was just such an adrenaline, and it was just so cool for me to be part of that and to share the stage with the other kids, and it was great.
Well, I tried and now I know all it without music in my heart. I said something now made up, and if there's no music, I will let go of my soul. I hope, is there any hope for me? I don't know, I don't know. Is there any hope for me? No, I don't know. I gotta try, try, try. I told him I would stop believing. I told her something to drop down the lights. I tell you now, please don't fight this feeling. It's alright, we all need to cry. Yes, it's alright, we all need to cry.
Your voice, man, it's amazing.
Thank you so much.
Top voice.
Thank you.
There is a place you gotta go. In your eyes, I see the truth. Pray for Christmas to come soon.
Pleasure. It's our pleasure.
Thanks so much. I wish you all the best, and I hope we can see each other at a gig sometime very, very soon. And thanks so much for having me. It's been so much fun.
Okay, Holly, your patience is being rewarded now.
I didn't mean need any patience. That was beautiful. I'm a down in the heart of my park. Every wiser my thinking in the womb of my heart. And I'm trying to resist, wanting to erase all the lovely branches etched on my face. I'm a walker, worker, tree art. That's no disgrace. I'm a tree woman now. Should we stop? John, we've lost you.
No, no, we're good. You guys were good.
I'm a tree woman now. No more fragile twigs of youth. I got these long, strong limbs you can climb out on to get to the ripest fruit. And the tree doctor's always looking for my rots. The undertaker's eyeing me to plant me to spot. All the girls love the saxophone. I used to introduce him when we did jazz gigs, when he was playing saxophone. I used to introduce him by saying, "Ladies and gentlemen, on saxophone is Mr. Ian Ritchie." Rang from cups of loveless air. Never seemed to last. Just too far, so much more. Now my glass is overflowing, and that's in the past. Yeah, 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 and I'm cheating. Thank you,
guys. And Ian, thanks. Thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Anyway, I'm going to end on a ballad that Ian doesn't like, so he's not going to play on it.
That's not true.
That's just not true, no. But
so you take that rose, and over time, you're picking up each petal like a nursery rhyme. Life loves you. Life loves you not. Your evolution just sickens the plot. No one's safe. No one's safe. Safe from that old enemy, self-hate. But don't give up. Don't give up. Just when you think you're out of love, don't give up. High on a hill of hope, don't give up. There is a rose and a rope, so don't give up.
Wow, that well, thank so you good. So much, Holly. It's a great set. Yeah, thank all of you. You guys are all great. So
I will always remember this night. It was very unique.
Soon to be repeated live somewhere in Camden.
We'll organize it as soon as possible.
Yeehaw.
And thank you again all so much. Have a good night, everyone. Thank you, guys. Cheers.
Bye.